Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 112. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 112. It says if 8 minus 2z is greater than or equal to 9, then which one of the following four answers is true? Well, an inequality symbol is just like an equal sign. You can do anything you want to both sides as long as you do the same thing, with one extra condition: if you multiply or divide both sides of the inequality by a negative value, you have to flip the direction the inequality symbol points in. So let me start by canceling the 8 on the left side of the inequality. So on the left I'll do minus 8, on the right I will also do minus 8. I'm doing the same thing on both sides. On the left, positive 8, negative 8 cancels, so I have negative 2z is greater than or equal to positive 9, negative 8 is positive 1. Notice, don't lose the negative in front of the 2z. And even though I use the negative value here, I didn't switch the direction of the inequality symbol because I'm adding a negative to both sides. It's only when you multiply and divide that you have to flip the symbol. Now I'm going to wind up flipping it. I have to cancel the negative 2 in front of the z. So divide the left by negative 2, divide the right by negative 2. On the left, negative 2z over negative 2, the negative 2's will cancel, giving me z. But because I divided both sides by a negative value, I have to flip the direction of the symbol. It becomes a less than or equal to. 1 over negative 2 is minus a half. So I have z is less than or equal to negative 1 half. And the answers all look very similar, but if you pay attention, option C is an exact match for the answer we have. Z is less than or equal to negative 1 half. So the answer is option C.